welcome to Lot 56. This is where the 350-member Razorback Marching Band spends hours in the blazing hot summer sun to learn the music and marching drill they need to know ahead of the first home game of the season. And if you think they look hot on the pavement now, the band's director says just wait till they put on a uniform, which is something he says every member takes with pride.
The band is just great about keeping each other lifted even when it gets hot out here, and they know they're going to have to wear that big uniform and go down on the field where it's over 100 degrees.
This is Bentonville native Julianne Clements' first year serving as drum major, and she says she's thrilled to be leading the band onto the field and directing them through impressive musical shows.
You know, I haven't been to my first Razorback full game yet as a drum major, so I'm sure the first game will be very exciting, getting to stand in front of 70,000 people and get to conduct this band. It's hard work, but the people in the marching band are what make it worth it.
But beyond the music and marching is the sense of family and camaraderie that she says makes all the sweat and hard work worthwhile.
Just those relationships and those friendships that make it a family are really what counts.
Brad Carl, 4029 News.